Hi, I'm Eric Marsh, Executive Director of Whitewater Community Television in Richmond and host of Eastern Indiana Works. On our next episode, we'll speak with Fred Payne, Commissioner of the Department of Workforce Development for the state of Indiana, and Mike Rao, President and CEO of Eastern Indiana Works. We'll talk to them about the JAG program, Jobs for America's Graduates. Eastern Indiana Works, Tuesday nights at 10:30 on WETV, Channel 20.